Hey there, in this video, we're talking about the RefURL growth tool. This is hands down my favorite growth tool because it's so versatile, you can do anything with it. You can place this anywhere that you can put a normal URL, a normal link. So in regards to when or where you would use this, just a few rapid fire use cases for you. If you wanted to bring people into your bot, let's say to get a freebie, and you want to bring them in from a few different places, you know, maybe you post YouTube videos, you've got an Instagram bio that you can add links to, maybe even the homepage of your website, and quite frankly, anywhere else that you can put a URL. So what you can do is create a RefURL growth tool, which I'll show you how to do in a moment, and then you can customize the message that somebody would receive when they opt in through this growth tool, but then you can send them to any other content in your flows. So it's a really powerful way to track where people are coming from and also just make the message that they're receiving for the very first time inside of your messenger experience contextual to the journey or the relationship that they had with your brand previously. So let's go ahead and create a new growth tool here in the top right corner. I'm in the growth tools tab over here in the left-hand column, and we're gonna create a new RefURL. So go ahead and find the RefURL option here. I know there are quite a few, but these are gonna be covered in later videos. So for now, let's just create this one. And then you have two options for the flow that somebody would get taken to. Manychat automatically creates an opt-in flow for you, so we can go in and edit this and have it say whatever we want, or we can replace it with an existing flow. So either way, and we'll go in right now and edit this one that is currently connected to. Now in your setup tab over here, we can actually customize the URL itself. So you'll notice it says https://m.me, which is short for a messenger link that people would get taken to. And this link will take people into a Facebook page, or rather a messenger conversation with your Facebook page. But this little code here, the ref equals whatever string of letters and numbers either you go with that Manychat has automatically given you, or that you actually customize, which we can do here in a moment. Either way, as long as it's directing people to the link that you're sharing here, then people will be able to get whatever opt-in flow you have set. So let's go ahead and add a custom ref parameter. So maybe let's just say test Manychat course. And now I want to click the save button in the top right corner. And this link will lead me to that opt-in flow right there. Now this save payload to a custom user field essentially means that if I wanted to grab some data from the website page that somebody is coming in from, which has to be a website page that you have access to altering the code of, so it can't be a YouTube video, it would have to be your own website, whether it's a landing page software like ClickFunnels or lead pages, or maybe something more conventional like WordPress. And so long story short, it's a way for you to bring in data from wherever that person is. We're not gonna go over this right now because it will be a customized setup process based on your specific website, but there's plenty of documentation for you if you go to the help button in the bottom left corner and go over to the help center and look up payload or just the RefURL growth tool and you'll see information there. So let's go into the flow that we're connected to here, and you'll notice now in the starting step that it says messenger RefURL. I know we didn't name it, so it's called growth tool number 80, but you can see here that then as I potentially add more opt-ins to this same flow, they'll all show up here in my starting step, and I can always alter this and therefore leverage whatever I put into this flow for as many growth tools and RefURLs as I want. So that is our growth tool, RefURL, and we'll be talking about more of the growth tools in the upcoming videos, again, sharing specific examples for how you can leverage them best. I'll see you in the next video.